Hello friends, my name is Akash Chaudhary and welcome to my channel All in One. And now it's time for the news update. The news which will have every types of news is coming from each and every corners of the world. And the main advantage of these kinds of video is you don't have to waste your time for reading all these news. And nowadays if you just open the newspaper, the most embarrassing thing is it is just totally converted into an advertisement paper, because each and every page there is some ads are there. So right now I'm going to tell you a very efficient, a time-saving method to learn about each and every news, not only from India but also outside of the India. And it is also going to save your time, because time is one of the most precious time, you know. So that is the one of the most precious thing in the world, because if time goes, then I think we'll never, time and tide is wait for none. That is a quote is also there, and that is true, I think. So that's why don't waste your time. And if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, because you will get this type of everyday news in each and every day. So just you have to insert the earphones in your ear, and after that you can totally update yourself with all types of news. So with that, let's start the journey of updating ourselves with all type of news. Hope you will like this journey. Brother says Russian films acquire Microsoft software despite sanction. And the next we're talking about, that says that hosting Syrian refugees cost over 65,000 crore rupees, Jordan said. Next you can see, we are not Mamata's servant, Mukul Roy after quitting TMC. Next you can see that Russia troll British newspaper over World Cup's spices. That says very easily that the Catalonia top independence declarations illegal. You can see that Uttarakhand CM accidentally tweeted on petrol tax cut. And he ripped, beheaded for serving fish into Congo. And the next we're talking about, that says that man convicted for grabbing Tinder dater's breasting during sex. And the next we're talking about, India U-17 keeper depends on grandmother for football shows. Next you can see that Schwartz iron rods seized near BJP's office in Kerala. Over 4 Bihar MLAs to face action over 200% raise in assets. US bomber connected the military drill over Tula. Next you can see that Assam's government swears in event criticizing for being lavish. That can be a current affair. Now next we are talking about, that says that Karnataka to get Indira canteen in all taluks. District about that. The next you can see, the 2-year-old girl gives evidence in UK court against the pedophile. Next we're talking about, that says MMA fighter knocked out his opponent while lying on his fall. And the next you can see that Bihar cabinet government job reservation for Divyangs. Next you can see that cryptocurrencies pose a serious risk. Russian President Putin or Vladimir Putin said about that. Now you can see that Indian woman elegantly tortured in Saudi, sick AAP MP's help. And the next you can see, that say that US warship sails near dispute island in South China Sea. And the next we are talking about, that says that obesity in children raises by 10 times in 40 years. And the next we are talking about, that says Delhi firecracker tracks sick SC or Supreme Court's approval to sell stocks. And the next we are talking about, that says that rock thrown at Australian team bus in Guwahati post T21 win. And the next, world's largest passenger jet makes hard landing amid storm. Pak Australia scored 95% on slower day of the test history. And also Rahman announced the separate concert for Hindi and Tamil fans. And next you can see, Anupam Kher replaces the Gajendra Chauhan as the FTII chairman. And the next we're talking about, that says that Anushka to discard the plagiarizes items from her cloth line. Next you can see that Bobby Deol to star in Salman Khan's Race 3. And next you can see that Kit reveals he pranked got co-star finance with prop head. And next you can see that US scientists developed an implant that can grow with child. And the next, to make doorbell for one-time home, at reports is 2000 years old pools from Jesus time to undergo revolution. And the next we're talking about, that Afghanistan uses half of its air force to protect Amitabh. And the next we're talking about, day Ranveer on Big B's 75th birthday. Next, political behind ban on firecracker sales, Tripura governor said. The next you can see, Chennai petitioner's identity. Next you can see, 115.5 million UK records exposes in cyber branch Equifax said about that. And government approves pay hike for 7.5 lakh university teachers. And next you can see, one has to good administrator to head FTII. Chauhan said, next you can see very easily that Apple patents the self-adjusted Apple Watch band. The next you can see that attempt to the age of 15. Kailash Kher's wife said about that. The next you can see that the GIC relaunched India's third largest IPO today. And the next you can see that inmate protesting VIP treatment to Shashikala tortured. She said. Next you can see that USA failed to reach the FIFA World Cup for first time since 1986. Next you can see that scientists make atlas of life map every tetrapod on earth. And next you can see that ex-Obama government diplomat appointed US Indian trade body head. And the next we're talking about that says that direct tax revenue raises 15.8% to 3.86 lakh crore rupees from April to September. Next you can see that the nervous as I have to romance world's most beautiful woman, Aishwarya Rao. And the next we are talking about that says that unable to walk MMA fighters dragged by coach to wedding. And we are talking about that says that Catalan leader suspended declaration of independence. And the next we are talking about Spanish PM threatened to suspend the Catalonia's autonomy. And the next we are talking about that says that the Turkish man president gifted a dog to Russian president on his birthday. That is really too much cute, I think, because I love dogs and I think most of you people also like dogs. So who are the people who generally like dogs? Just write down on the comment below. Okay, the next news we are talking about that says that Russia using Kaspersky software for hack Israel. And the next we are talking about that says 18 years old spent 42 days in UP jail over Facebook posts. Next, you can see that Mike Kung Fu Pandey, Shivak wishes Pandey on his birthday. And the next we are talking about that says GST pull Indian economy on far more stronger track. Jetli said, the next we are talking about that says what is the yo-yo test compulsory for Team India selection. Next we are talking about that says that Ravri Devi skips the ED summons in hotel scam. Next we are talking about Yuvraj Singh backed startup, the AZ dinner rises $4.5 million. And the next we're talking says that Jai Shah case shows BJP has lost moral high ground. And the next we're talking about that says that government clears appoint to the Leslie Thung as the Vistra CEO. And the next we're talking about that says that films offer to scatter love once a shade in space for 68,000 rupees. And the next we're talking about that says that Eminem slams Trumps in an freestyle rap at Beat Hip Hop Award. And the next we're talking about that says that economy may grow as 0.5 for 2017-18 ex-RBI Governor Rangarajan says about that. And the next we're talking about that says that dengue claims lives of 40 people in Tamil Nadu. RSS demands apology over Rahul's woman in shorts remarks. Next you can see that Ashish Nehra to retire from international cricket report says. Next you can see very easily PM Narendra Modi will give every Gujarati a house on moon. And next we're talking about two constable held thumbs to Hizbul tourists. Next you can see OnePlus accuses of collecting users data without consent. Next you can see that note ban GST caused a setback of to India's economy, World Bank said. Next you can see that Saudi groom leaves marriage over breed demands to drive cars. And the next we're talking about world's largest radio telescope makes its first discovery. So that can be a current affair. So I'm just going to talk about a little bit description about that. Let us talk about the China-based 500 meter aperture. And also we can say that the China-based 500 meter aperture scope first has announced the discovery of multiple pulse, making the first confirmed find from world's largest radio telescope. Next you can see that I am not a victim. I'm beautiful. Nigerian model in the Dovok ad, you can see very easily. Next we're talking about that says very easily that no independent woman director on 38% NSE listened company. I wanna repeat that news again. Just look at the picture of that. A very clear indication of racism. Nowadays racism becomes one of the most pathetic and very shameful things, that people generally judge the people on the color of their body and their skin. I don't think so, and I think we should change this trend. The next news we are talking about that says that IndiGo refuses to move to Delhi Airport, T2 wants to action. The next we are talking about that says that jury, five more actresses say producer Winston harassment them. And the next we are talking about that says that half of universe missing matter found, scientist claimed. The next we are talking about that says Rahul affair of Smriti's name and female BJP leader, Hussain says. Next we are talking about that says that court annuls child marriage based on Facebook evidences. Next we are talking about Wiz Khalifa to perform in Goa for the first time show in So if you want to join, you can join that also. You have to go to Goa by clicking some money to give to the for the concert. I think you know about that. The next we are talking about that says that Honeypreet direct aides to upload the anti-India video. And the next we are talking about that says that government responsible for the Fukushima disaster. And the next we are talking about frost to Japan 5-1 in Asia Cup opener. And the next we are talking about that says that Karan's frames with Big B Ranbir Alia tight as in Bahamastra. Sorry, that is Brahmastra, I think. So, Brahmastra. So, current frame with Big B, Ranbir, Alia, tied. Brahmastra. Really, that is too much hard to pronounce in an English word. Brahmastra. Because that is a typical Hindi, I think. The next we're talking about that says that Australian court accept the unsent text as dead man's will. And the next we're talking about that says that Pizza Hut makes a jacket for the linen on its delivery purchase. And the next we're talking about that says us. And I think that is really too much shameful. That is really too much harassment and frustrating. That just a playing between the two teams, that the people should not judge and that people should not do that much violence and show that much violence and that kinds of voluntarily, I think, because just look at that. That was just a playing between India and Australia on Guwahati. Yeah, as that is a game, so anyone can win, anyone can lose. That is the name and that is the rule of the games. And the people should not be violent, like throwing stones on the windows of the buses and break it. And that is really too much dangerous. I think those people who have shown all this violence and those people who have started all those kinds of vandalizing, they should directly thrown inside of the jail. At least that kinds of punishment should be needed. Because of why? Because of the next time, whenever these kinds of people, these kinds of made mad, and I don't know that what kinds of mentality is going on in these kinds of people. But and the next time, whenever anyone will thought to do any kinds of things for just a game, at least think for one time before of that. Because right now I think that should do. Just look at the picture of that. There is really too much shameful, I think. The next we are talking about that says that India thrashes the massive 4-1 qualify for Asian Cup for the fourth time. And the next we are talking about that says that Lord Brahma should be saluted here, not me. Rajasthan CM said about that. The next we are talking about that says that UK PM silent on how she would vote if Brexit poll happens again. And the next we're talking about that says that explained 6-week minor wife case that the center defended. And the next we're talking about that says that Panama press declared holiday after team enters World Cup. And the next you can see that Ranbir Rabin Uthappa's wife Shital Gautam welcome the baby doll. Just look at the cute face of that little baby. And the next we're talking about that Saushala. And the next mother says that Honeypreet confesses to planning the Panchkula riots. And the next we are talking about that says that Priyanka Chopra named Power of Woman owners as the variety. And the next we are talking about that says very easily that the Da Vinci planning for expect to fetch $100 million at auction. And the next we are talking about that says that Uttarakhand Himachal Pradesh card VAT on petrol and diesel. And the next we are talking about that BJP worker protested Bengaluru potholes with symbol dead body. Nothing to say. The next we're talking about that says that religious body bans the musical events at Muslim wedding. Obesity related illness to cost $1 or $1 trillion a year by 2025. Sorry. So let us repeat that headline again because that is too much stunt. It says that obesity related illness to cost $1 trillion a year by 2025, the report says. On depending on the present situation. Just talk about the next news says that Dow Jones mystically report Google to buy Apple. And the next we are talking about sexual intercourse with wife below 18 is rape. Supreme Court says about that. That is really a great verdict has been come from Supreme Court, which says that sexual intercourse with woman below 18 years is rape. The Supreme Court on Wednesday ruled that having sexual intercourse with wife who is below 18 of age will be considered as rape. And this comes after the Apex Court earlier slammed the center for creating an exception in Indian's Penal Code's rape law, which said that having sex with wife aged 15 to 18 year is not rape. No, that should be needed because if before of 18, a people or a person or a girl or a woman is not adult. And before of being adult, anyone should not do all these things just like sexual or all these things. That can be harassment because that is in the rule that before of 18, a girl can't be married. Why? Because before of 18, a girl is not that much mature to do all these things, to do sex or to get a baby and etc. So that's why the rule which has been verdicted by the Supreme Court, that is really massive and tremendous and a great thumbs up and a great salute to Supreme Court for their great verdict. And the next we're talking about that says that carrot weighs 10 kg, sets world's heaviest carrot record. Just look at the size of the carrot, but that is looking too much, you know. Okay. So the next news we are talking about that says Defense Ministry seeks voluntary fund from the stop for murders. And talking about that says that villa modeled after bird's nest open to Kenya. And that Raj Takaria drowns stretches of a big bee on his 75th birthday. Really, that is funny, but that is awesome. And I can stop my laugh after watching that picture. Next we are talking about that says that FIFA suspended Pakistan from international football. That is really a great thing, and again a great salute and a great thumbs up for that. The next we're talking about that says very easily that Amitabh Bachchan was once rejected by All Indian Radio Tribes Party from contesting election. The next you can see that Ola raises its largest funding over 1.1%. Bihar women believe man has right to beat wife. The next we're talking about that says report tells Australian pacer that he looks like John Cena. Yeah man. John Cena is my star. Let me tell you, that is a secret. But from the beginning around of when I was in class 9 or 10, from then till now, I'm a great lover of Doug Custer in WWE's John Cena. I think most of you like John Cena. So who are the people who generally like John Cena? Just write down in the comment below. The next news we are talking about that says that Zuckerberg apologizes for the VR stunt in flood hit Puerto Rico. Just look at the picture. The next we are talking about that says that the Neanderthal DNA in human found to control the smoking pattern. I think most of you know that Neanderthal is an ancestor of human being, the modern human being. The next we're talking about that says that flyer hided the gold worth 242 lakh rupees in water dispenser arrested. The next we're talking about that says that Sidhu got released as S. Durga with 21 audio cuts. And the next we're talking famous by Game of Thrones, the losing stardom, I will lose it all. Amir Khan said about that. The next we are talking about that says Indian photographer clicks a frog in the transparent eggshell. And the next we are talking about that says that cash disruption affects India's economic growth. World Bank said about that. But let me tell you something, that is temporary. And that has also been said by the governor of the World Bank. The next we are talking about that says that Wells Fargo ATMs allows the card-free cash withdrawals. The next we are talking about that says two security personnel murdered, two terrorists killed in Jammu and Kashmir, cross-firing. And the next for 12 hours developed it. So that is really a great invention, a discovery has been done, that Sweden-based researchers have developed it, a storage method in which a heart lung machine supplies a donor heart with the viral substance in an oxygenated solution, extended its prevention time for 4 hours to 12 hours before transplantation. And the next we're talking about that says very easily that son of ex-Sri Lanka prays a held for anti-India protest. And the next we're talking about that says very easily that Trump to visit no man's land for Korean border report says about that. And the next we're talking about that results audio 27x7. And the next we're talking about I will miss Kundal Shah just like I miss my mother says SRK. Kundal Shah was director, a great director. The next we're talking about that says that Park the border for storing the nukes. And the next we are talking about that says that Mark Ruffalo accidentally live streamed part of Thor. And the next we are talking about that says very easily that the Air India chief asked staff not to waste a single paisa. And the next you can see that Tammy Jackson's Luke 0.0 unveiled. And the next we are talking about that says Messi scored hat-trick to send Argentina into 2018 World Cup. And the next you can see that Dilip Kumar, Shaira Banu celebrate 51st wedding anniversary. And the next running out to the plutonium for deep space mission. And the next we're talking about that says that Kashmir listened a separate country in Bihar question paper. And the next we can see that Swaraj assures help to Russian national teams begin to the TN. And the next you can see that says that the Westerning's wife's ends marriage after sexual harassment row. And the next you can see that woman pick up sharks from rock pool, places it back to ocean. This is really to brave and a great salutable work for them. And the next we are talking about that Air France's JT Airlines in advance talks for the partnership. And the next we are talking about that says that 43 kgs of gold flashed through Swiss where each air study said. So with that, all the news of today is totally completed. That means that with the journey is totally completed and you are updated with each and every types of news is coming from each and every corners of the world. So hope you have liked this video. If you like this, please give a thumbs up and just share it with your friends in Facebook and WhatsApp. And if you are new in my channel, please subscribe to my channel, because not only this type of video, in each and every morning I will upload that kinds of videos. Not morning, but whole the day, in 24 hours I will definitely upload not only that kinds of video, you will find lots of another types of videos, some entertaining, some knowledge of my channel, because the name of the channel is All in One. So that's it. Thank you.